What up? It's your boy T-Bear, Henry Ash, and today's Music Month, a makeup for Music Monday. Today is Tuesday, but I didn't do Music Monday yesterday because of the holiday, and I was chilling with family and everything, so that's all good. So, today is going to be, this video here is going to be, I will call, Thoughts and Reaction. So, recently, not too long ago, I did react to a popular song that's going around in club, in the radio, TikTok, viral and all that, by Glorilla and Hit Kid, called FNF Let's Go. FNF stand for fuck nigga frick, fuck niggas free and everything. Now, y'all remember my reaction. I like the song and everything. I did low-key thought the video was hella ratchet, but it was fun. I'll say that. But lately, I've been seeing a lot, including recently though, I've been seeing a lot of think pieces, posters, basing on all this video, talking about the song and the video a lot though, mostly from the middle perspective though, how it's like, how they just overanalyzing it and seem like they're like bothered by the song and the video itself though. Again, I told you, the thought of the video was a little ratchet, but I also then rethinking about it, it's like the hood version, in, I'll say video wise, I'll say it's like a hood version of, say, City Girls Twerk. You know, City Girls and they kind of ratchet and everything, but it was like a getaway on a boat that friends, whether you're ratchet or even classy, having fun together with a girl night. This was like what FNF really is to me. It's girls having fun, doing their own anthem and anything. Now, you can call me a simp or I'm a pick me, and you know that's far from the truth, because you know I'm happily married and everything. But the song, I don't have no problem with the song. I feel like the fact that dudes are having an issue with the song is like, what the hell? Look, I will say this. We went through years of songs that dissing women through years. So I'm with WA, with Ice Cube, B's, a bitch. All right, before I go further, I'm just referring to the songs and everything. I don't think this about any women, whatever. Regardless if they even act like the preserved word, I still don't think that way. I'm a gentleman and all that. But with the songs were like Ice Cube, A Bitch Is a Bitch from the earlier WA albums, Bitchin' Ain't Shit by Dr. Dre, These Hoes Ain't Loyal, Fuck This, Fuck That Bitch, or Fuck Holding All That Shit, or anything. But it's like, in a lot of other songs, we jam to it, even girls dance to it. Then the girls that even have talked about their disregard of that, what they disgust to the songs, or their dislike to the song, which they have a reason, because it's degrading women. But some of the girls put songs on like WAP or WAP, what's it, whatever, you know what. And most recently, Fuck Niggas Free and stuff like that. Dudes, they have a problem making it bigger than it already is. So, to me, I have three factors of why these guys are having an issue with the song FNM. And I even put it now on my own Facebook page and everything. And I'm trying to bring it up though, because like, this reason I should have posted it today. And I would agree with the girl saying, said a lot of folks have a lot of So here's my thing: the people who mainly the fellas that have a problem with it are, I said, there's three reasons. Hit the holler. The saying goes, if it don't apply, let it fly or let it slide, however it goes. But if you have a problem with it, maybe you're the fuck nigga they're talking about, they're free of. Like, let the girls enjoy what they get rid of. And I know folks like the club back saying, but why they end up being pregnant with another dude, you know, that weapon, that fuck nigga free. Look, let them enjoy the moment. Pull out this nice little info for a little ratchet female empowerment video song out, so they can feel elaborate. I'm chill with the big words. Feel empowered that they're free of dudes who are fuck niggas, fuck boys, ain't shit, whatever. Like I said, niggas, bitch ain't shit, hoes shit. This their bitch ain't shit, but hoes and whatever. All right.
But if it doesn't apply to you, why you have a problem?
And if you don't think that applies to you, but you still have a problem, my next one is called low-key jealousy. Well, I say low-key because they ain't going to admit it, but they're jealous. See, anytime a girl throw out a power metal song that's like equivalent to songs that dissing women all the time, they feel like, oh, what the fuck is this? Now y'all trying to be like us or anything. Like, the ego and the pride is hurt dearly, though with that. So, there's that. Now, my final one, this, and the reason I put this the very last, because I got a little story to tell about this. So I'm actually going to make this the thought reaction. I'm still going to play the videos, because I got guys who made remixes of this, of the songs or everything. I was going to look through them, but I'm still making it. So this is, again, thoughts and reaction. And this last one I say is intimidation. Now, reason why I say this, I'm going to show my age again. A lot of songs about female empowerment, if you're not getting, not a dog, that's a dog that's been hit, that's hollering, or a guy that's jealous that the women are got a banger female empowerment song, whatever, and which is equivalent, aiming a more of a slap than your usual women dissing song. There's folks like the teenagers or the young guys who are not there yet who might feel a little intimidated. Like, they don't want to, they're scared, they want to do nothing to become that fuck nigger that they end up being free of, whether they're in a relationship or they try and holler at this one girl. I say this, and I'm going to show my age a little bit. One time I was a teenager, 15 years old, in high school. I haven't turned 16 yet. And the popular song came out around this time was No Scrub by TLC. Now, before I go further, I know it's probably been plenty of Pyramid songs like that as well, too, before that. The earliest one I can think of is Gwen Guthrie, Ain't Nothing But The Rent, or something like that. Let me see if I said then right song. Gwen Guthrie, Ain't Nothing Going But The Rent was close to that as well, too. Or even another song I can say is Diana Ross, Muscle, which is produced by the King of Pop Stuff, written and produced by the King of Pop Stuff, Michael Jackson, was a dope song, by the way. But my era, growing up 90s, maybe some ones I can't think of them all, but the one I definitely near didn't remember was No Scrub. Now, 15-year-old me, working on driver's ed, trying to get my license and pass all that, failed the damn written test and all that, and I thought my life is over. I'm not gonna lie. And then what made it worse, we had No Scrub. Sitting trying to be fly, sitting in your best friend ride, passenger side and best friend ride and all that. I thought I was gonna be a scrub for life because I didn't pass my tests. And then you had this, and then back to back you had Destiny's Child release Bills, 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 and then Bugaboo. I'm like, a lot of them songs like that intimidate the hell out of me as a teenager. Like, makes you scared. Like, you don't want to, when you, it will fuck up your confidence esteem at time when you barely have a little bit of it as a teenager, though. Fast forward a little bit later, Beyonce, former member of Destiny's Child who released Bugaboo and Bills, 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 made a song called Irreplaceable. That song, a lot of fellas did not like. And that's also, that could be the hit dog holler or low key jealousy, but also intimidation. And Jimmy's face was, I better not fuck this up or I'll be hit, get kicked off, kicked to the curb, hit, get to the left, and all that. And then not too long after that, Rihanna had to take a bow. So, yeah. Fast forward now, we have songs like Wet Wap and FNF, and fellas are got an issue with it. Well, Wap was more like both sides have an issue with it, trying to cover it, saying it's going to be a bad role model, bad influence to the younger crowd. When we grew up with stuff like that, way worse than WAP back growing up, and some of us grew up fine, and if it's not, we having our fun, don't shelter us, and everything. And WAP also put out a made way for good funny videos like the WAP challenge that I did to try and lot. I did struggle through and trying to laugh videos on everything. And now FNF is like got guys in their feelings or bothered that girls are fuck nigga free because they probably use the fuck nigga they're free of, jealous that they got the song, or intimidated that they might be, they're intimidated and scared to be the fuck nigga they're free of. But anyway, enough of that. That was the thoughts. Now we're going to get to reaction. We're going to kick off with these FNF Let's Go responses and remixes, though. First one is by TBF. It's the first thing by Ahuna. It's called TBF on Bro. So, funny thing about this, when I get these stuff like this, when guys try to get together, somebody said that it's really, they're looking real suspect that guys would make a song, response song to a song like that, and I agree. But let me hear the song for our past judgments. So, first one is Ahuna Stax with his remix to FNF Let's Go called TBF on Bro. So, let's get it. Hold on, let me open it. Now, I was going to say, I got a little distracted. So I was saying that, the reason why I said that, it's suspect too, because it almost looked like, whoever saw Boondocks? You about to know what I'm talking about. Remember, homies over hoes. This is like what this song was about to be in a minute, but let me not pass judgments, but let's see. At least they got, I'm mad they got it, they dancing on a doing UPS, but at least they got a girl twerking in there. I guess they got one girl to find out the truck with them over this, but thought bitch free. Wow. So I'm about to, this is no pigeon all over again. shout out to Sporty Thieves, RIP to Marlon Brando, Authority Sporty Thieves. This one. So Ahuna Stax, I mean, dope. He got something going on, but I get no pigeon vibes from this video or anything. Nothing is his own, but no pigeon. Let him do his thing though. So next one we got that's response to the FNF. This is from the Epic Life of Food to the Boo and Eli. This is broke bitch free. Okay. I'm getting no pigeon vibes already. Let's go. Funny I said it. Let's go.
Hey, city boys, assemble!
City boys, oh boy, here we go.
Free, 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 free.
me, I ain't got a word about a broke bitch Legion. And I'm O-U-T, ho, I'm outside again. See me riding in the Buick, probably sipping on some gin. Bitch, I'm P-A-I-D, broke bitch free. That mean I ain't got a word about a broke bitch Legion. And I'm O-U-T, ho, I'm outside again. See me riding in the Buick, probably sipping on some gin. Bro, ho!
Kind of think I'm not going to judge past terms of the girls in the video, but it, I want to hopefully the girls in the video are broke as you claim.
Be you boo boo, and I do what I do. I fuck bitches better too. You a broke hoe, your friends.
My girl was squatting in the hot dog. We ain't gonna walk past it. Rocking a FUBU L05 jersey. Shout up. Shout out to them trying to bring back FUBU, though. I hope they do, man.
See a broke hoe too. When y'all link up with the gang, it's just a broke ass crew. Yeah, real big stepper. Southside
rapper. They have kids in the video, so I can't downplay that.
Get some cheddar. I'm a real big stepper. Southside rapper. Hood rats better. Go and get some cheddar.
B-Y-E, unless you fucking with me. A-B-C, put your mouth up on my D. E and F together, girl, you fucking with a G. Better yet, I'm pushing B. Pinky up, I'm sipping tea. Bitch from the ghetto, she always rocks the lettos. Asking me for money while she playing with a bundle. I hit her with an N-O, girl, you got a G-O. I'm the thought to get me lit, rolls in reversal.
Bitch, I'm P-A-I-D, broke bitch free. That mean I ain't got a word about a broke bitch leech. And I'm O-U-T, ho, I'm outside again. See me riding in the Buick, probably sipping on some gin.
Bro, ho!
We ain't fucking with him.
Bro, ho!
Probably not his baby.
Bro, ho!
Forgive me for this baby.
Bro, ho!
We don't save him, we the feelings.
You ain't got no bread, bitch, you better give me head. Better give me head. You ain't got no bread.
Y'all just defeating the nothing. No judgment. I'm gonna leave it off of this one. You ain't got no bread. Give me hit. You just adding on to what? Never mind. Next up, all right. Next up, we have next response for that is by. It's from Trey Da Vinci, and this is a remix. I wonder if it's gonna be a remix or a response. Let's see.
Let's get it.
This nigga better answer his motherfucking phone.
And he do need to answer that motherfucking phone with his small ass.
Got me fucked up.
You bitches, F-R-E. They gon' fuck for free. Have to smack a phone about a hand, cause ain't no posting me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Stupid hoe, she wanna play, so I'ma fuck all of her friends. You bitches, F-R-E-E. They gon' fuck for free. Have to smack a phone about a hand, cause ain't no posting me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Stupid hoe, she wanna play, so I'ma fuck all of her friends. P to the R to the E. I'm the biggest goat. She just post a nigga, but just suck my dick on me. My old bitch, then she diss on me. It ain't over, you gon' get it, ho. Bitch, you ain't a city girl. Bitch, you just a city, ho. 2022, I was still a savage. This shit funny, Mike. Bitch, I'm trying to see 100 M's. You want 100 likes. If she bad enough, she get it raw. Like a Monday night. Everybody left on me. Now they back, cause my money right. You might see me post her, but I promise she ain't mine. You never know. I be posting hoes just cause they fine. Threw away my role. Sorry, bitch, don't got the time. I got ate up by this bitch at 8 and fucked her friend at 9. Acting like you drunk, blame the bottle, bitch, that's wine. She gon' do the most just to fuck, get in line. Break a bitch, you can keep your legs, give me mine. I ain't in a race, that shit lame, fuck a finish line. You bitches, F-R-E-E, they gon' fuck for free. Have to smack a phone about a hand, cause ain't no posting me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Stupid hoe, she wanna play, so I'ma fuck all of her friends. F-R-E-E, they gon' fuck for free. Have to smack a phone about a hand, cause ain't no posting me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Stupid hoe, she wanna play, so I'ma fuck all of her friends.
You bitches, F-R-E-E. Have to smack a phone about a
All right, now this one I will say is pretty dope. He did. He got some hit. He got a nice little clapberry thing. But feel wise, too much length, man. At least the other two, they was like Hello Ratchet and Defeat the Purpose. Well, just hit the holler, whatever bothered. In my opinion, this was kind of bothered too. But at least has a good response in bars. At least them two had girls in it. This one. Hold me over, ho. Let me stop. Let me fuck around. He might fuck around. Cuss me on the video. Anyway, so the final one, I think this is like the only three is going to do. Then one came out, and this is Trey Boy Quez. So without further ado, let's check this one out. This last one. Let's get it. There's no response.
Bitch free, that mean I ain't got no time for no hoe using me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Told that bitch to kid Rosby with your ratchet ass friends. Bitch, I'm F-R-E-E, basic bitch free. That mean I ain't got no time for no hoe using me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Told that bitch to kid Rosby with your ratchet ass friends. Fuck you mean, bitch, you grown, get your own. Fuck you mean, bitch, you grown, get your own. Bitch, I'm T-R-A-P, yeah, that's Big Trout. If a hoe say she finessing me, just know she Big Cow. Tryna bribe me with that pussy, tryna play me like a sow. If she disrespect my pimpin', that's gon' get the bitch slow. Yeah, you twerking on them headlights, need to get your bread right. Say you don't need a man, but you do for OnlyFans, right? She fucking for that limelight, so I got her mind right. Make sure that they head tight and chopper be that air night. White tee with some J's, bitch, I'm still hood. All my pockets look like Megan, bitch, they still good. Starting to think she catching feelings, hit her with the wood. We just fucking, I'm not cuffing, ho, I'm good. Bitch, I'm F-R-E-E, basic bitch free. That mean I ain't got no time for no hoe using me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Told that bitch to kid Rosby with your ratchet ass friends. Bitch, I'm F-R-E-E, basic bitch free. That mean I ain't got no time for no hoe using me. And I'm S-I-N-G-L-E again. Told that bitch to kid Rosby with your ratchet ass friends. Go. Fuck you mean, bitch, you grown, get your own.
I tell a sucker nigga dick a song. Yeah. I tell a sucker nigga dick a song. Yeah.
I tell a sucker nigga dick a song.
Hey, stop that frontin', little bitch. Sucker nigga dick a song. Man, bitch, I can get it. Yeah. With me.
Alright, so this one wasn't as bad. Now, I'll say out of the four, I'll say it was the best one. You know, still like, I guess they like a hit, the holla, jealous, who knows. Either way. All four is definitely some hit dog holler responses though. The worst for me was the second one. Now, not saying bad. They always dope anyway, but the worst, the least ones, I'll say the second one. That was just ridiculous. Song wise. Video wise, the third one, cause I mean, video wise, it was like cool, but it's like too many dudes in there. Come on, dude. At least a couple only had like one or two girls' name, but either way, it's like we already see these kind of videos already with the other ones, and y'all just pretty much shitting your ran on the point of girls wanting to have fun themselves, because they always see these type of videos all the time with the girls getting degraded. The girls doing their own thing, having fun, and now you gotta spoil the party by doing respond to it and everything, because that's why I feel like the low-key jealousy part came out. Come on here. Either way, that's my thoughts and reaction to the whole FNF thing. I feel like I'm 100% liking Glorilla and her doing her thing and everything. These dudes, they got some good bars and flow and all that. They can do some, probably got other dope tracks as well too, so I ain't gonna judge them and anything. Cause you know, a lot of rappers got their start off of response songs. Like Steady B, who responds to El Cujo Radio.
Yvette Money, who responded to LL Cool J, Dear Yvette,
and many others. Rock, and the biggest one, Roxanne Shanté, who responded to UTFO, Roxanne, RIP to Educated Rapper and Kango Kid.
But yeah, other than that,
though, niggas, they might be what they needed to get their boost in their career. You know, sometimes get their rap star, you gotta get noticed, you gotta make some responses, you know anything? And there's many other who made responses as well, too. So,
other than that, if you like my thoughts and reaction, and you agree with my thoughts and reaction, if you disagree, I understand. If you didn't understand what the fuck I'm saying, you know, because I know I sucked my talk, my speech ain't the best. Comment down below. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.